So I turned it on airplane mode. It should work this time.
Oh, there it goes.